Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm gonna show a very exciting tool which is finally released by YouTube. You guys can now edit subtitles much easier than before. I really like the new tool. Now we don't have to edit subtitles in Classic Studio anymore. First of all, go to one of your videos that you wanna edit subtitles or captions. Click here on subtitles. You can see here auto-generated subtitles. Click here on duplicate and edit, or you may also add subtitles by clicking here on add language. Here you can edit subtitles. You can write your subtitles or paste the text here. It will synchronize automatically. Right now I'll be editing my auto-generated subtitles. A line of subtitles can be also seen just above the audio waves, that is alongside the audio timeline. You can correct here any mistakes in the sentences or spellings. We have three options here, like download subtitles, clear text, and upload captions. You can even click here on assign timings and edit your subtitles. If we click here within the timing, it directly takes us to the exit audio keyframes. The text will not get distorted, so you can simultaneously edit the subtitles as text and assign timings. You can extend or shorten the text within the audio timeline. If your subtitles get deleted accidentally, you can also undo it by pressing Ctrl plus F on your keyboard. Let's say we want to add subtitles here. Place the timing here, just before the audio waves. Then click here on caption. After that, you can just come down and adjust the timings. Now you can write your subtitles here. After you are done with your subtitles, you can click here to publish. If you don't like to keep this automatic subtitles, you may delete it. By now, I think I have explained almost all the important points. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to ask me in the comment box below. I'll try my best to answer. That's it. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.